What appears to be a bizarre coincidence for Apple this morning, one of its engineers lost a prototype of the top-secret iPhone 5 at a bar in San Francisco, according to CNET. This apparently happened in July, 1 year after an engineer left a prototype iPhone 4 in a bar. Stay away from the bars, guys. The iPhone 5 may have been sold on Craigslist for $200.